You see the martyrs of Hajj al-Sha'bi coming in on a daily basis. Even during this holy month where they should be in ibadah, they should be with their families, breaking their fast. They are out there on the front lines, giving their life to defend these holy shrines you see here. The shrines of Abi Abdullah al-Husayn and Abu Fadl al-Abbas, the shrines of Samarra, the shrines of Kadhumiyya. This is what these martyrs are fighting for during this holy month. And it's really heartbreaking to see even during this month. You can see the tribe of the martyr, the family of the martyr are chanting in honor of their family member, the one that has given his life to save this country, to save this holy land. Taken the body to get it buried, either in Wadi Karbala or in Wadi Salam in Najaf. Of course, it's tradition to take the body of the martyr. In fact, anyone that's passed away from the shrine of Abi Abdullah al-Husayn through the shrine of Abu Fadl to bless this martyr, this person who has passed away. And now they have completed their ziyarah on his behalf, and they will take him, insha'Allah, to be buried now. And you can see all the mu'mineen, all the family members are taking this martyr. And may Allah grant us all martyrdom in the way of the Ahlul Bayt and the way of Allah. So Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, he has gone defending the shrines of the Ahlul Bayt.